I'm making crepes with chocolate spread.
For breakfast?
Yeah, I fancy something sweet and I thought, why not? I'm worth it.
I don't mind. I do. Oh.
Morning, Sienna. Do you fancy a coffee? I'm really thirsty today.
Oh, no, thanks. I just popped up because there's a Frank from the Chester Herald downstairs. He said he's come to do an interview.
On who?
You. Frank's a friend of mine from the paper, News and Sport. And when he heard about our win and that it meant that we got to buy this place, he wanted to do a feature. He said you'd be over the moon.
Why did you do that? Why didn't you ask me?
I thought it'd be a nice surprise.
Well, it isn't.
Oh, come on, there's a fee. It's a couple of £100. I thought we'd spend it on the nursery.
No, I'm not doing it.
What's the problem? He's here now.
I prefer to keep things like that private if it's okay with you.
Since when? You know, it's only a few silly questions like why'd you pick that horse? What were the odds? Who tipped you off, etc.
Maybe I could ask him to come back when you've had a little think about it, yeah?
No, who's gonna do it now?
Look, I'm not doing this stupid interview, okay?
You know, I thought you'd be pleased. You're all for celebrating.
Not in front of the whole of Chester. That I don't want my face in the papers. What's wrong with that?
He's down there now and he's waiting to do an interview and you're just making me look like an idiot. If nothing else, Darren, it's unprofessional.
Well, okay, right. If I tell you the truth, do you promise not to get mad at me? I told you I'd been gambling.
Oh, Darren, we've been through this. It was a one-off and that's what makes this such a great story.
No, you're not listening. This isn't my story. That wasn't my win. Look, Seamus put that bet on. Before, you know.
I don't understand.
Look, I didn't choose a winning horse. I didn't put any money on it. All I did was cash in Seamus's betting slip after he'd been shot. I thought it was women's time, but it's been going on for weeks.
Well, sometimes having a baby can do that. Maybe she needs to go back to the doctors.
She needs something. I mean, the way she looks at me, it's like I shot him myself. I only cashed in his poxy betting slip.
You told Sienna?
Yeah, just now. Asked where you were.
Well, I wouldn't blame you if you wanted to work somewhere else.
Yeah, it was a terrible shock.
Yeah, you're telling me.
But I think it came from the right place. You did it for you and Oscar, right? All right, Vince. Just seem a bit...
What?